Industrial engineering, it's kind of like efficiency engineering. Every company has industrial engineers. It's all about improving systems and making stuff optimal, really. Industrial and business are really closely related, actually, because like we have engineering economics, and that's almost a business class in terms of getting your money out of things and stuff like that. And we have a lot of statistics. Business school, they do statistics. We just go way further into it than they do. I've actually heard industrial engineering is kind of like business engineering. You have a facility, you gotta maximize the output of this facility. A lot of industrial engineers actually go into management. That's what most of the BSIE MBA students I know get their focus on in the MBA program is management, because there's different emphasis, you know, finance, accounting, marketing. Management's usually the path they go. And there's also the human factors element in industrial engineering that relates to business practices and management and stuff like that. It's really big, especially if you're in a company that does some sort of manufacturing or distribution or something, to where you have the industrial engineering degree that gives you the technical aspect, so you have all the understanding of the technical areas. And then you have the business degree that gives you more of the soft skills side, management aspect. And so you can combine those two things and say, well, I have both a knowledge on how to manage and the knowledge on the product, the process we are going to be managing, which is huge in anything, which is why you see a lot of people rising up through the ranks, because they know the process at the beginning and they go up to managing that process and then managing the people that manage that process. It really gives you industrial engineering because we actually know the process. Even if we didn't work on that process, we can pick it up pretty quickly because we studied that.